Mama, before we say goodbye, we want to present you with a couple of gifts. But before we do that, we want to bring out your longtime companion, the canine Leroy, and your brother, Robert.
Look at
Leroy leaking over here. Leroy, like, I'm excited to be on TV.
This? Okay, you
just a little retirement.
Hi, buddy. Oh, hi, Robert.
We love the dog more than your brother.
Okay, sit down.
Good boy.
Oh, good, good.
Oh, wait, am I supposed to open this?
All right. Now, usually we get people cake on this show, but we know how much you love cheese.
Yeah. So I do love cheese.
We are pleased to present you with a sculpture of your head made of the finest.
Oh, my God.
Cheese.
Leroy, look, it's cheese.
Leroy, about to just eat her head.
Yeah. Leroy. Oh, he knows.
Eat her head.
He loves cheese.
Leroy, get in there.
Yeah. Oh. Bubble guts.
You
like the white ones.
And we've lost Leroy.
Leroy,
you need to chill out, buddy.
Leroy is fully focused. Okay, Mama. Now, since you're a Sports Nation legend,
it's really hard, isn't it? It's hard.
All legends should be embarrassed, and they also should be remembered forever. So,
oh God,
let's raise our eyes to the studio rafters.
Oh my God!
And count down together, everyone. Ready? Three, two, one. Reveal!
Yeah!
Oh.
Oh, no.
It's okay, Mama. It's gonna stay up here.
What's happening to it?
Nino?
Yes.
The floor is yours. Do you have any final thoughts outside of that?
Yeah, that's embarrassing and a bad sign. Look, this is my second goodbye, but I will say this, and I won't cry, but I probably will. It's a lot harder this time. This decision was much harder. And I love you guys. Damn it. I didn't want it. So, yeah.
She cried.
I know. I told you I wasn't going to cry, and then I did it anyways. But this is like, not every show gets to be like this, so enjoy it, because they're not all fun, and some people hate each other, and this is legitimately like a really weird family, and it's been great.
LZ, give her some love. Oh, we gotta give you some love, Mama. I got a gift for you.
I'm not cheap.
Here's a gift for you, Mama.
Wait, from you?
From me. For real. Like, I thought about it. For real.
There you go.
Don't worry, you can hydrate.
Oh, my God.
Don't worry, you can hydrate.
I can't even get up. Oh, Mama, what is that?
Look at me.
What is that? Open it.
It's something to hydrate with.
Oh, yeah. Because I got to drink coffee now.
Yes.
Oh, this is so good.
All right, everybody. Look at it. You got coasters.
Oh, my God.
I get you.
Thanks, you guys.